if it weren't for the sisters, I think a lot of us, the brothers in a group, would either be dead or locked up.
At the time of the Dawn raid, I was a young mother, just having left university and bringing up a young son.
Those rooms who housed the Red Squad, those boys were running out. Papa's, they coming back to you. Only in the end they rise up, sons of anarchy. Magazines don't tell these things, but many wolves concave that day. Mothers miss their boys that day. 30 of them locked away. If the slave trade is alive today, many men would say their mothers pray. Mothers pray, mothers prayers go the long way to Jerusalem.
Dismantle prisoners, ministers, conditioners, and hope we find a better name. Mothers and children refined by what was taught there. We grow inside of a revolution.
They want to chop down cell till the last tree fell. We will not slip into the lull of their song. Histories told, the system will unfold. If we hold true the origin of who we are and where we've been, we footsteps stayed with love. Carry on the wall. Footsteps stayed with love.
Were the backbone of the Crucible years. We did a lot of work in the office, petitions, cooking sopa sui and kalo for the community and homework centres.
Mariama, she was always my go-to person. I still think of her as a wonderful person who made such a difference in our group and was so dearly.
And healing the open wound of the experiences of our families and our people.
Right. 15 years is a long time to wait. We've had enough. It's time.
Footsteps stayed with love.